anything that we can't actually peel, like the grapes and things like that, they go into the KD disinfectant, just the 1/4 teaspoon, into about 250 mils of water there. And I usually leave it in there for about a minute and then drain it off. Drops of water. Sink through.